Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to GHostLPs Arthurian Legends. Today we are tackling the Castle Gates, which has 8 secrets and 75 enemies. Alright, this one's probably going to be a little bit busy. I believe that there are 2 levels left after this one, one of which is a boss level. Oh my god. This isn't very nice. No, not worth it. Throw a fire. Oh, there are 2 of you. Okay. I hate these things. I hate imps so much. Yeah, this looks like a secret. Look at that. Rune of Freeze and a bunch of crossbow bolts, which I'm actually thankful for. Yeah, what else you guys got? Where's that Rune of Freeze? See about using one of these suckers. Where? I hear him. Oh. Okay, so we can afford to blow a bunch of crossbow bolts, and we can afford to blow a Rune of Freeze. Alright. Oh my god, all that was left of it was a leg. Terrible. Okay. Door. Apparently opens elsewhere. Just heard an imp, no idea where. One thing I have to say that this game does that I am actually quite appreciative of is that by and large enemies don't just spawn in. Basically everything is placed. There is some enemy spawning that does go on, I've noticed, but it's not on the scale of, say, something like Doom. Still annoys me that the interface doesn't update when I pick shit up, though. Like, I've got 21 crossbow bolts right now, but it says I have 13, and as soon as I fire, it's gonna say I have 20. Shame. Rookie mistake. No coins in the water. Oh, I actually found out what gold coins are for in this. Once you beat this game, if you decide to play it again, there are actually merchants at the start of every chapter. So yeah, in this playthrough, coins are basically just a glorified score counter. They're completely useless to us, which kind of sucks, but whatever. And a middle finger. That's totally a middle finger left on the hand. Oh, I love it. Alright, so we gotta use some fire bombs. I wouldn't mind some grenades, honestly. Can we actually go out into this? Yeah, okay. Oh, no, no. Water bad. Okay. Well, we can come back here then. I was gonna say, I bet you there's spiders. Of course. Fucking spiders. Always. Fucking green sons of bitches with your poison corpses. Oh. What do we got hiding over here? Secrets and secrets. Rune of Apocalypse. Holy shit. Okay. Well, hell, I'll throw an apocalypse spell. Woe to that spider, apparently. I think I actually just saw another secret, too. I say, the antidote lasted quite a while there, long enough for me to go do that. I'm gonna take some damage here, but just a little bit. Did I see? This is something here, too. Can we? All right, we can jump. I think we can probably jank this. I just need to jank it properly. There we go. Something tells me this isn't really much of a secret, so much as like just a quick way to exit. Ah. Throwing knives, all right. Healing potion. So wait, this isn't a secret. Alright, yeah, no, this is pretty straightforward. We did get our key, though. Not really a whole hell of a lot else. The mini crossbow, because of course. I gotta remember that I've got that hell bow or whatever. Like, I gotta remember that I got this stupid thing. Fucking love it. Best weapon in the game, bar none, just for absurdity's sake. I would use it like all the time if it didn't take 3 ammo per shot, but I totally understand why it takes 3 ammo per shot. I just hate that it does. Oh, hey. I apparently picked up a club somewhere. Go ahead and make use of that. So good. Extra potions of healing. We'll have to remember that. An antidote to replace the one we used. Hey, oh, we apparently stocked up on full bombs. When the hell did that happen? Well, shit. We got explosives. I love bombs. Oh, nice. Alright, where was... There was the bomb! There it is. Blessed grenades. Crossbow bolts are full. I hate imps so much. Button! Oh, did that open the gate? I bet that opened the gate. Okay. Oh, that opened this. Alright. Didn't have a chance to poke around in here, though. Mostly just looking for secrets. Because... feels like there should be one. Oh, another... more bombs! Again, though, I'm full. These must be bigger stacks of bombs than I think, or it gives me more than, like, just one. I don't know. Oh, I see you. You're a chonky lad. My aim with axes is really bad, okay? Oh, no, we're in the blood. We're in the blood! Can we get out of the blood? We can't actually- oh no, yeah, we can. I was about to be a salty camper there. Alright, so how many- where are those bombs? How many is this? I've got 3. That was only one. I don't know. Video games. I don't really want to waste any of my spells, so I guess we'll just default to potions of strength. I was gonna say, I thought I saw a second one of you fuckers out here. Okay, potion of strength. Potion of strength, bastard sword. Potion of strength, rampage. I don't know, it just doesn't have the same, like... it doesn't have the same feel as, like, a tome of power or quad damage. Now, the... like, Berserk Pack equivalent in this game, where we go punchy-punch? Fucking great. Should've made Potions of Strength much rarer, but make them, like, a carryable version of that. Oh, is this our... is that the gate? No, it didn't open the gate, at least not that we can see here. Alright. I have no idea what that did. Sure. Yeah. Good talk. I was hoping that it had opened the drawbridge. Maybe it did. It's just at the other side. Oh my god. Okay. probably gonna be more. I will say that this is definitely, definitely not a crush bow. I miss my crush bow. Oh yeah, that did open this. Nice. Okay. Oh. Oh. Alright. Whoa. Shit. Apparently there's a skeleton out there who's displeased with me. I think I just shot that imp's head off. Where is he? Oh yeah, so there is. Okay. I think I just kicked that off. Can I do that here too? Yeah, it actually kicks it off the side. Oh, that's cute. I bet you can like use that to climb up. That's actually a really cool touch. Fucking shortcuts in the levels. Good on you, level designers. Well, this looks messy. Whoa. 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 Guys. Can we not talk about this? As I slowly switch weapons. So apparently these throwing knives have a bit of AoE to them, because like that one hit the ground here and it hit this skeleton and poisoned it. Well, that's interesting. I'm curious how useful that actually is, but... You know, whoa! What the fucking invisible bears, lions? I summon you! Jesus Christ. This is a secret. Holy hand grenade. Well, that means that I have one to blow. Oh! So is this a shortcut? That's fucking cool. I mean, completely superfluous, but fucking cool. Is there another one of those fuckers out here? Lion creature? No, secret though. Chalice of Life is always a good sign. Mushrooms. Are you gonna spawn another fucking lion thing? No, just the one. Okay, but what kind of bullshit's waiting for us in here? Because there's gonna be some. Oh! Fuck! Where? Where? I don't even know. Where did that. What? Oh, hey. Here you go, guys. I am never going to get tired of the holy hand grenades. Dev's got that, like, 100% perfect. Just friggin' gold. That's a healing potion. Jesus. I like more healing potions than we know what to do with. That's a first. Okay. Some bolts. There was one. Was there one around this corner? No. Ah, it's over here. I was gonna say, because there were two of those shits. Can we get up there? Yes. Okay, I don't need to, like, do platforming here or anything. So did that. Alright, that opened this. Of lightning. Lightning is pretty good. Again, though, like, lightning is good when you've got groups. Like this. This guy's just having the worst day. Bet you're wondering how I got into this situation. On fire in a hallway where lightning spells are being thrown about to kill me? Well, my first mistake was being born a Saxon. Hi, friendo. Oh no, we're going back. We left a knife behind, if I recall correctly. I think on the other side of the bridge. We're absolutely going back for that. The wombo combo requires stabbing. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Wombo combo has been reacquired. But I'm gonna put it on hold for the time being. Okay. Whoa! I should... Never mind. I was gonna say I should wombo combo this dude, but... Who'd have thought that wizards are kind of fragile? I apparently managed to... Everybody's fragile when you're taking a bastard sword to the face. I do like that they let you decapitate people. That probably says something about me. I just don't care. There's like some... Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, I'm sure he's immune to the fire from this, but that's still three bolts to the chest in, like, one go. Fucker feels that. You drop mana? I don't think he did. How are we looking on monster kills? We're halfway done! I'm saving. Okay, let's see. Oh my god. You guys are just dicks. These dudes are more obnoxious than the Saxon dudes with shields because they seem to hide behind, like these skeletons, they seem to hide behind their shields much more often. Feels like secret area. Where the, oh, there you are. I could have sworn I hit you with a poison dagger, but apparently not. Oh, that's wizards in the plural. Something died. I don't know if it was what I wanted to die, but something died. I think I got the wizards, guys. Pretty sure. I didn't mean to do that, but I'll take it. Tasks failed successfully, I guess. Okay. I don't remember how much damage lava does to us, but I'm going to assume fairly high levels of lethality. Oh, we need two keys for this door. Shit. Okay. Oh, button. Easy to miss button too. So I assume that this is like a door, like one area per key. There are two of them. Stuck on terrain. Almost done with the game. Woo! Still getting stuck on terrain. We were doing so good on healing potions for a while there, too. Just utter disappointment. The enemies, like, when you kill them with poison, leaving the poison puddles is kind of annoying. Oh, it's time for some fisting, you guys. Oh, yes. Who wants it? I'm not gonna say anything about beating women here. I'm sure the comments will be all over that, though. We're channeling our inner Kanye West. Okay. Gotta back up here. Where were we? Okay, so we came through here. Get whatever we can. Potion of healing. I'll take it. Did I just... What the fuck? Where did you even come from? I came through here. Fucking sneak thieves. I'll wait. Okay, I saw one of the... I was gonna say, I saw a thief in here, too. She's over on the right. Somewhere. I don't know where she is in here. But she's in this room with us somewhere. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh no, there she is. Jesus. Okay. It still bothers me that I can't eat these things of apples. The door is locked, you say. Yes. Alright, well, we got a dagger upgrade and we got a new club. Okay, we came from there. Yeah. Bunch of supplies here, which I'm of course incredibly thankful for. Let's see, I should probably look for secrets. Like, this area's been crazy generous, so I don't really necessarily expect one. In fact, I would be kind of surprised if there were one here, and yet... And yet, we have a rune of summoning. Sure. So now we can summon our own lions. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No. Not in the mood. God, this crossbow is like such a dinky little thing. I just... It doesn't do... Oh, there's a button here too. Hadn't noticed that one either. See, I don't like this at all. I'm gonna save. Again, like, I don't know. Like, anytime I save now, I don't trust it. And that sucks. Because it's like, oh, is this gonna be another one where I'm gonna have to replay the whole level? Because, like, these levels, like, this is pretty good. Like, this is not a... Well, I guess no levels in this have been really short, barring the boss levels. So, yeah, I don't know. It can be kind of harrowing. Especially when they're, like, spawning bullshit on you, like two wizards. Okay, oh, button. Ah! These things totally remind me of skeletons. I know I've mentioned the, like, old Sinbad movies, the old claymation skeletons. They also remind me of skeletons from, like, Might and Magic, like 6 and 7. And I guess maybe 8. I haven't played 8 enough. Like, I played that game through once, and I haven't really touched it since. Not a huge fan. Okay, why can't I take these shields? Like, those are some fucking cool-looking shields. Oh, skeleton archer. You're about to have a bad day. Well, my aim sucks, so it's gonna take me a little bit more. Because, yes, I am just that bad. Okay, so this is going to be... Ah, okay, so there's the gold key. So is this lava-related platforming, or is there going to be a button that drains it? Please be a button. Possibly a button. I'd open the eyes as... Oh, I hate this. Platforming in first-person games just never feels good. It's not necessarily bad, but it, like, the controls in this, like, so long as I'm not, like, having to, like, try to mantle a wall, the controls in this aren't bad. It's just harrowing. Oh, where are you? Okay, that was funny. consequently also get fucked imp. I do like being able to kick these ladders off the ledges, though. That's just fucking cool. Okay, I'm not gonna bother saving here. I will, however, ready the holy hand grenade. How many enemies do we have? 3 enemies! That is not what I wanted to do. Okay, I killed 2 of them with that one. Not optimal, but I'll take it. Fucking hate these magic missiles. They're like revenant fireballs, but but worse. Okay. So now, yeah, I was gonna say I don't trust any of these. And that's funny because I've tried to break windows before and they haven't broken, but those do. Not a fan, but I'll take it. That was the castle gates. 25 minutes, not too bad. Up next, I think, is the castle interior. Yes. Seriously, game? Seriously, right off the bat? With the bullshit? There. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and call an episode here. So, as usual, folks, thank you for watching. Have y'all had a good time. I will see you all next time when the violence continues, and I dare say we might actually be finishing this. I don't know. It depends on whether or not the final boss level is an actual level or if it's just a boss fight. Until then! Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. You had a good time? Check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching.